primary and middle schools in Altay City, in China's Xinjiang, have moved their PE classes to a mountain ski resort. Altay has brought skiing into the curriculum of primary and middle schools since 2018, which is widely welcomed by students and parents. This comes as the Chinese government encourages 300 million people to be involved in winter sports, as Beijing is to host the Winter Olympics in 2022.
体育课从校内搬到了校外，我们把体育课从操场上搬到了滑雪场上。我们希望孩子们能够通过滑雪课程增强他们的体质，并且能够热爱滑雪，喜欢滑雪。
我非常感谢这个政府、国家、学校能给予我们这次滑雪的机会，希望我可以在后面上了正式的赛道，参加正式的比赛，成为合格的滑雪。